According to the CDC, one third of people who try smoking